Hello everyone, it's Joel here again. Why does a horror film increase your heart rate even though there's no actual danger? This is because your brain releases chemicals to prepare your body for a fight or flight response. Now, a tech company called ABZ Labs uses curated content to release certain chemicals into your brain. Chemicals to make you happy, chemicals to help you focus, etc. via an app called Moodrise, and they call this a digital nutrition. Really clever name. Oxytocin, which helps you bond with other people, is released when listening to babies laughing. Acetylcholine, I think I pronounced it right, a chemical that helps you focus, is released by the brain when you engage with simple interactive exercises. The US Air Force is a client of theirs, apparently, so they are not a fly-by-night company, pardon the pun. Be aware that the social content that you watch or listen to, even when you're mindlessly scrolling on Facebook, Instagram, and so on, affects you more than you realize. Should we be more careful with the content that we consume? Absolutely. Let's be more mindful content consumers. That's my point for today. Thank you.